Welcome to Pairaphrase, a web-based translation management system for enterprises. In this video, we'll walk you through the speech-to-text and text-to-speech app we developed to help your enterprise communicate securely and accurately. With Pairaphrase, it's like having a trusty interpreter by your side. Pairaphrase's language translator app gives you the ability to perform secure speech dictation, translate live voice to text and speech, transcribe conversations, save and download voice recordings and chats, and translate text and files. Ultimately, it saves your business a significant amount of time and money, making speech translation with Pairaphrase the preferred alternative to interpreters. To access the Speech Translator app, log into Pairaphrase on your phone's browser. Next, click Translate Speech and Text. Take a moment to review our speech translation tips. These guidelines are important because you can truly get higher quality translations from Pairaphrase when you follow them. If you develop good habits, you will yield good translations. For instance, speak or write short and concise sentences and break long sentences into short ones. Use active voice instead of passive voice. For example, the dog chased the ball versus the ball was chased by the dog. Avoid metaphorical phrases such as piece of cake and similes such as he is as strong as an ox. Avoid ambiguous language such as the passerby helped dog bite victim. Correct any misspellings and correct the transcription before translating. Now that we covered guidelines for getting the best translation possible, it's time to get started. First, choose the source language and the target language. You will be given the option to choose from a male or female voice. Then, press the mic icon. Speak into the device.
Take your medication at the same time each day.
Pairaphrase will provide you with an audio recording and an editable transcription. Press Translate. Play the audio translation.
Prenez vos médicaments à la même heure, chaque jour.
Pass the device to the other person. They will also be presented with a choice of voices to use. You can easily toggle between source and target languages. They now repeat the process until the conversation is finished.
Quelle est la meilleure heure pour prendre mes médicaments?
If you don't receive a perfect transcription, you can easily edit the transcription before translation. When the conversation is complete, press End. Name the chat, and then you can optionally rate the translation. Your rating will be sent to Pairaphrase as feedback to improve our app. From here, you can translate another conversation or view your chat. When you view the chat, it shows you the date and timestamp. It's presented in a chat-like flow, and the initiator and responder are differentiated by white and blue chat boxes, respectively. You can replay the original audio and the audio translations. You can also read both the original and translated transcriptions. If you want to download the audio or get a transcript of the conversation, click the download icon. It will give you a choice. Then, click the download button. Your transcript and/or audio will be downloaded to your device. The transcript will be in text file format and will include information about the source language and target language for each translation, as well as the date and timestamp. The audio will be in WAVE format. Pairaphrase helps you achieve HIPAA compliance, SOX compliance, and GDPR compliance. Healthcare providers, law firms, and governmental agencies are just a few examples of who benefits from Pairaphrase. If you want to get started too, go to pairaphrase.com to schedule a live demo or view our plans. To learn more about the features that power Pairaphrase outside of the mobile experience, watch our other videos. Just subscribe to our channel to stay tuned, and like this video if you found it helpful.